Also, we have a traffic alert for all the drivers this morning. Two collisions on eastbound I-90 near the Maple and Jefferson Street exits has reduced traffic to the left two lanes, and traffic right now is stop and go. If you need to head that direction to go to work this morning, expect many delays and be sure to slow down in that area.